Welcome back everybody to the channel. Jumping back in it with Nioh 2. Been away for a little bit. Fighting some nasty allergies. But we're here now. So we'll start off with this Twilight mission because I found out any quality umbrasite to get some of the dank upgrades on my weapons. So I can only get that so far from what I noticed through Twilight missions. So we're gonna have a little fun with this. I think I found a broken weapon. This Kusiri Gama is broken. But that's just my opinion. But you see that? Like, destroys, like. Yeah, I didn't need that to happen. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. You cheated. And I'm not feeling it. So I've considered redoing my build because I changed like both of my starter weapons. I'm using axes now and this lovely weapon. I got one of those too. Eat a dick. Oh, what the feezy? Okay. All right. I was doing this I was trying to be courteous, but I guess we'll just... I shouldn't waste a shot. Maybe I should use it on those two assholes. Bitch. Yep. Oh, there's elixirs. Yeah. So, just trying to be honorable, but just gonna go do it gangster style, I guess. I'm learning. I've learned that when you break, their posture, it is good to use a yokai ability to trash them and get that final blow. That is what I've learned. Wait, there's a shrine this way, right? If I could. go this way. There's also an ignorant yokai. Why are you running up on me like that, bro? Trade up and get this Kusiri Gamma Papa in the bushes with it. Blammo! Yeah, it was me. Okay, yeah, this is definitely yours. Go say hello. Oh, wow. Really? Really? One now, bitch. Nice dodge. Very nice dodge. So get the axe out. Nah, you done. Let's go to the Hollow Fortress. Like, the customization in this game is so large that it's like you can spend hours just on the customization. Cover your mouth better, bro. Got the almighty rock. Cure this cancer.
Yeah,
You gotta be in my face like that. Okay.
いいでしょう。我が師も懐いたようですし、この美滅びようと最後までお使いいたします。まずは稲葉山攻めで私をお試しください。
Yeah, my man got a little juice around here. That little rock of his. Alright, so. Where are you, you little shit? There you are. Oh, I heard you. It's like y'all don't even like scream for help or nothing. Y'all just be there, like hiding behind shit. Oh, you eat your Wheaties, don't you? Damn. Looked like someone was in there. Oh snap. Died? Good. Alright. Found our first pain in the ass. I'm guessing whatever is at the end is going to be a variant of you. Since you're a piece of shit. F. Volunteer number 1-4. Oh, aren't you clever? Alright, so here. Yes. Yes, mighty goat of wisdom. It is an elevator. Hey, what's up? Kusiri Gama, please. Fuck. No. Oh, what's that? Just threw it in his mouth. Wait, I like how you're more dangerous on your knees. Like, what the fuck? Like, I put him down, he like, this isn't even my final form. Yep. See. Damn. Just throw it at their lips, like. Human? The danger is a human. I don't think it's that simple, is it? Jesus Christ. Okay, that's new. It's a fucking, like, human yokai. Like, what the fuck? Alright, piece of shit. Since you don't want to start it off, I'll start it off. Oh, shit. So this is what we've come to, huh? Yoshitatsu. I hear something. I hear something very dangerous. No. Open this now. Did you too? You too. There we go. I'm just gonna lay down and take it. I'm just gonna lay down like it's like, oh, if you beat that motherfucker, I don't stand a chance. Going into super friend territory. Oh shit, what in the fuck? I'm gonna get the yokai up. Broke his chains. That's cool as shit. Except it's fast. Except it's fast as fuck. That's a fucking Oni. God damn. That was a scary motherfucker. Shit. No, good thing I had my fucking yokai form stored up, because he would have fucking teabagged me with both of those balls. There's another bastard. You just coming right at me, though. Thing. It's not a thing. It's not a thing. Yokai, like, heaven and shit. With pleasure. With fucking pleasure. Much more simpler. Hello. Alright. Ninjutsu. We have made it through. Some bullshit. Yo. That shit did a lot of damage. Dig. Okay, so this is clearly the boss, right? We're closing in, because definitely closing in. Bye bye. All right, cool. So I was supposed to come down here. Big happy boy. There was a ladder I was supposed to kick down, but I guess we're here, so. Yo. that's funny. Here's a shrine. So I most definitely gotta take whoever. Oh my god. Jesus. Made it real though. Ugh. Getting everybody's soul, you know what I mean? Basement first and clear out the monsters. Where's the smoke? That's his ability. That's tough as shit. So I got a key, but I haven't found out where that key went because I didn't use it on this. Oh. You are going to take a while, aren't you? Looking mad badass. You got two guardian spirits? That's cheating. Yo, that's mad cheating, bro. It's not like I can go anywhere. This dude got multiple. They got multiple forms, bro. They just use them Jones at will. What the fuck is going on? Come on, don't mind fuck me like this. Like show me my potential or something. My man just melted it.
わったよね。どうしたの？浮かない顔して。
This means You're supposed to have babies. That's the signal. I get two now. Interesting. What the fuck is going on?